Hello, this is Major Arthur Godfrey Peuchen. He was a manufacturer that lived between 1859 and 1925. He was president of the Standard Chemical Company, and he survived the sinking of the Titanic.